on that plane crash. A small plane reported down in the Zola Sorrento area. The exact locations are buried on reports, so if you have a plane down, we'll be covering that. But right now, Jonathan Baton is in the weather. So, Jonathan, what are you seeing?
Ross, this is Jeremy. I was on I-4, and let me tell you, it was frightening. At one point, it was just a sea of brake lights on I-4, followed by a wall of rain that was coming right out.
Looks like there's nothing but brake lights on the other side right now.
The street from the speedway, and literally hundreds of people are walking away from the speedway, back to their cars and RVs, across the street, down the road. Umbrellas and ponchos, just hordes of people coming out seeking shelter outside the track. A few of them I talked to tell me they're giving up, they're going home for the day. They've had enough of this weather.
Yeah, I've seen them there.
Fans are leaving. We have activated our new 96.5 storm center.